Sup guys, today I'm gonna show you how to customize your PC using Rainmeter. First, have to play the music. Go to rainmeter.net, download and install. Should look like this. Then, for the skins, Rainmeter. GGL Glorious Game Launcher by DK Phantom. Download. Install Rainmeter skin. It is the Glorious Game Launcher. Go to Launcher Selector. Load. This is the launcher 1, launcher 2, launcher 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. We need to set it on launcher 1. So click this, here you can. Go to PC Master Race logo. Load. Then L1 settings. L1 settings for launcher 1 settings. Here you can edit your apps or games that you want. I decided to put Dragon Quest Chaos. Now I need to look for the path of this Dragon Quest Heroes. A path for me. Square Enix Dragon Quest. Shift, right click, copy as path, and for the app warning, download on Google Chrome the wallpaper that you want. I already downloaded one, Dragon Quest. Rainmeter is found in documents. Rainmeter skins, Tourism Launcher, Resources, Wallpaper. We have Launcher 1, so this should be Wallpaper's 1. Paste, Dragon Quest. Copy the image name. Make sure it's the right format, not JPG. Just type the right format. Save. Push. Let's test it. It's working. Now we need to replace this PC Master Race if you don't want it. To do that, we have to go in PC Master Race. Go edit. Then first you need to make the transparent background visible. Save. Now I made it visible. Now I need to resize it. To delete this PC Master Race logo, go to Documents, Rainmeter, Skins, PC Master Race. Just delete. Now we have to put an image. For me, I'll download this one. Goofy. Goofy. There you go. Now the that you downloaded an image, go to Rainmeter, skins, or your skin launcher. I don't know. Create a folder, name it as Luffy. Then notepad. Copy this one. Save. You need to save it in Luffy folder. Name it as Luffy.ini. I-N-I. Save. Refresh. Forgot to put the image. There you go, Luffy. Then edit the size. 500. Make it draggable. No, not this one. We need the PC Master Race logo also draggable. After you decided to put that in place, PC must iLuffy should be click through, then uncheck draggable, and PC Master Race logo draggable, and that's it. Need to edit this one. 300. Now we need to bring it in transparent, make it transparent. Save. And you're done. Okay, thanks for watching. Hope you enjoy it.